What's going on, guys? It's Awaken Moth back with another video, and today we'll be doing a tutorial explanation video. We'll be doing, I'll be explaining the technology trees, all of these, and some tips that I've learned along the way regarding the technologies and stuff. If these videos are helping you out, let me know in the comment section below. Make sure you give it a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this, and let me know in the comment section below as well if you would like me to make more of these, and what kind of videos you would like me to make of these. Like, I thought about doing like the titles and traits and stuff like that as well. So let's get right into this one though. Okay, we're gonna start with just military and go all the way down. Every single time you advance all of these, it's gonna be greater, of course. For infantry, it is light infantry, heavy infantry, pikemen, and archers. Their morale and defenses will go up. Every single time you click this button, they will go up. That's for infantry. Cavalry, pretty much the same thing. The morale and defenses go up for your light cavalry, heavy cavalry, camels, war elephants, horse archers, camel cavalry, war elephants, and horse archers, my bad. Those will also go up as you progress in your dynasty, progress in the store, in your world, I should say. Skirmish technology, this is for skirmish technology. This is for light cavalry attacks, archers attack, horse archers, camel cavalry attacks. This will just help them greater their attacks when they are fighting. The melee, this will increase the attack power for your heavy infantry, pikemen, and heavy cavalry. So these are two. This is the lighter one. So you have infantry and cavalry, of course. But this is like kind of the light hitter, the light hitters, I would call them. And this is more of the heavy hitters. Siege equipment. All your siege equipment increases their speed and the defenses of their equipment. And that also increases as you go. The military organization, it gains your morale of your army, unlocks most buildings. The retinue size will be up, and the land organization what that is, if you guys don't know, that makes you regain moral, that like quickly regains your morale. So that was the military advances. If you guys have any questions throughout any of this, just let me know in the comment section below, and I read every comment and answer every comment. I might not do it in the first day, but I will definitely get to it. Okay, let's do economy advancements. The castle infrastructure. This one is for city taxes. Your city taxes will go up, and you unlock a lot of buildings with this. City and temples. It's kind of the same as castle infrastructure, but with this, your city and temple taxes go up. For improvement keep, that one is just help for like fortifying like walls and stuff like that, like defenses and for your city, so it doesn't like easily get taken over, or it's harder in a way to take it over. Trade practices, unlocks ports, and it pluses trade posts, incomes, and post limits, and this will upgrade your ports as you go on as well. For construction, it will reduce, once you hit that, it will reduce your construction speed. Oh no, not speed, I'm sorry, my bad. It will reduce your construction time and cost as well. And you can also go to your spy master, and they have a thing. No, my bad, it's not the spy master, it's a steward. He is the middle one, and oversee construction, and that will help you speed it up as well. So you put your steward wherever you need to build, and they will help build it faster. And shipbuilding, this increases your galleon size and your shipyards and stuff like that. Culture advancements. These ones get kind of confusing, so yeah. Like I said, if you have any questions, let me know in the comment section below. Noble customs. This gains your opinion of feudal vessels opinions, that increases popular customs, that increases your city vessel opinion of you. Religious, Tuple Vassal's opinion of you. So these are all opinion based, depending on what you're looking for. The Majesty, this is for monthly piety and prestige gain if you're looking for that. And it also helps with short rain penalties. Like let's say you just died and you have, no, and pretty much anyone this goes for. And people hate you because you have a short range. Short range. And this also increases your court size and court cost. Decreases your court cost, my bad. Tolerance. Reduces wrong religion and wrong cultures. Modifiers. Legalism. This one helps you get new laws and successions. And how, if you need, like, let's say you need shipbuilding. Let's just give an example. Let's see what these guys have. You can hover over anywhere in the world, and you can see what they have for research. So right now, it's not too bad. So maybe I would pick these guys to help with shipbuilding, because they're almost at 2. So I would click on them for research. That's study technology. So you put your spy master there, and he would help study that certain technology that you need. That will also increase the technology spread. No, not spread, like your knowledge of it. So right now I have, my spy master's studying technology right now. So he's, and you get neighbor bonuses and stuff like that. I hope this guide helped you in any way. Let me know what other guides you would like me to do in the near future. I love you guys. I will see you in the next video.